हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टॉक अबाउट कॉन्केटेनेशन इन वेक्टर। मीनिंग ऑफ कॉन्केटेनेशन इज वी कैन ऐड सम एलिमेंट्स इन वेक्टर एंड दिस प्रोसेस इज नोन एज कॉन्केटेनेशन। वी कैन आल्सो मर्ज और ऐड टू वेक्टर्स एंड दिस प्रोसेस विल आल्सो नोन एज कॉन्केटेनेशन। सो देयर आर टू वेज ऑफ कॉन्केटेनेशन इन आर। फर्स्ट वन इज सी फंक्शन एंड सेकेंड वन इज append function we can use to concatenate two vectors or to append or add elements to any existing vector. To understand append function, I am creating one vector here using C function. Inside that, I am storing certain elements. I am pressing Ctrl Enter to create this vector in R. So it is created. Now, if I want to add some elements in this existing vector v, I can use the append function. And the syntax of append function is we need to give the name of the vector, then we need to give the value which we want to add to that particular vector. After value, we need to give the position at which we want to add that value. Although this position or index is optional, means append function can works with the name of the object and along with that whatever element or value we want to add, only that we can pass in the append function. So now, say for example in vector v I want to add element 27. Now I'm pressing Ctrl Enter. So you can see at the end of this vector 27 has been added. So this way, this is the append function. But if we want to add any value at any particular position, say for example I want to add 29 at the third position, so I need to give here 2. That means after second element we are giving instruction to R, add 29 in vector v. Pressing Ctrl Enter, you can see in the console after 23, that is at the third position, now 29 is added. So friends, this way append function works with for adding elements in any existing vector. Now, say for example, if we have two vectors and we want to concatenate them, we want to merge them, that also we can do with the help of append function. So, firstly, I have created here vector x using C function. I have executed it. I am creating the second vector y using C function, pressing Ctrl Enter to created in our environment. So you can see it is successfully created in R. Now I want to merge x vector and y vector using append function. I can do so, pressing Ctrl Enter. So in the console you can see the merging of two vectors. Similarly, if we have two vectors, one is numeric, one is character in nature, that also we can append using append function. So firstly, I am creating one character vector here using C function, pressing Ctrl Enter to execute it in R. Now say for example, if I want to append X and vector B, so that I can do with the help of append function, pressing Ctrl Enter. So you can see in the console, both the vectors have been merged, have been appended. But when we will check the type of my vector x, you can see it is giving us double, and the type of vector b is character. And when we will see the type of this concatenation, you can see it is giving us character. So that is coercion has been done by R, and forcefully all the double or numeric elements of X have been converted in the characters. So friends, this way append function works with the vectors. I hope you have understood the working of append function in R. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay connected for more such videos in R. Thank you.